lark sang in the sky. When the maid she bound her golden hair with a blithe glance in her eye. For who beyond the Pomeroy. Dear love, she said, I'm so afraid for the foreman's force and you. They have tracked you in the lowland plain and in the valley. My kinsman frown, when you are named, your life they would destroy. Beware, they say, of Renardine on the mountains of Pomeroy. Fear not, fear not, sweetheart, he cried, fear not for the foe of me. No chain shall fall, whate'er be tied on the arm that would be free. So leave your cruel kin and come when the lark is in sky, and it's with my life I will guard you on the mountains of Pomeroy. The dawn has broke, she rose and fled from her cruel kin and side. But the mist came down and the tempest roared, and all around destroyed, and a pale drowned bride met Renardine on the mountains of Pomeroy. An outlawed man in a land forlorn, he scorned to turn and fly, but he kept the cause of freedom safe.